with a Carney double O red. Look at this. Randy wants the checkered flag. He said, I love you, but give me the flag. season in the sportsman division from Highland, Illinois, Mr. Dale Beckman, 28B. Carl's four-wheel drive and performance center, Mid-County Auto Supply, DM Performance, and the ultimate sports bar. In Fallon, Illinois, are your sponsors. In a 1993 Thunderbird, has Big Ford and Lamar Hood, give a nice round of applause. Mr. Dale Beckman, 13th race of the season. And another five place tonight, Primetime is playing in Collinsville, the ultimate with the Rock and Roll Sports Bar in the Orchard Shopping Center in Collinsville, Illinois. Stop by and see Primetime. On your way home, you can, after the race, stop at Troy. and went totally airborne. And discussing now, we're in corner. Looks like everybody's okay, but Joker's calling to respond to the by Cruz of Dropkey Long Body. Big Frankie Italian Triado. Grappler House Metals. Duckworth Racing Engine. Strong four-wheel drive. Andy Mobile. Popeye. Larry Coleman. Becker Truck Service. Air Tactics. Albert S. Construction. All four auto parts. And Tom's Automotive. Give a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. And here comes the birthday girl, Jeannie Goodwin. She's going to give the trophy to Mr. Faust along with Stephanie Lewis for the queen tonight. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. She didn't know about this. Gator set it up for her. She did it to Gator once the Gator got her back tonight. Take the trophy there, Derek. Your name's right on there. The Sportsman Trophy Dash is next. And the Ovation Sharpshooters are sponsoring it. The trophy list, the trophy dash. So let's get Mark Buck. Well, he kisses all the cute girls, doesn't he? Aha! Mark Buck's your winner, ladies and gentlemen. And he could win on the trophy. He says, I like to do a good job. Congratulations, Mark Bob, thank you. Save us all racing fan club for the hat. Sarah Diver and Georgina Cruz, you will ride tonight.
Matt for all parts.
From St. Jacob, your winner.
Thank you.
Run, Smith Truck and Tire, Alphard Ford, Center of Leasing, Taco Johns, Thunder Real Estate, Dan St. Peters, Renee McCree, Long to Burger Baskets, and that's all. You're a winner. The fastest man in the sportsmanship here at Highland Speedway. He's got 1 race and 5 trophies. This is his first feature, ladies and gentlemen. Give him a big round of applause and let him start the race.
You had a season with no features until tonight. How does it feel? 1, 2, 3, 13, 13. will be here at 6:30 with hot laps, 7 o'clock with the races. We had 48 cars last Monday night, but we got rained out, and we rescheduled it July 29th. Here he is, ladies and gentlemen.